Hi all,
I am Nora Abdul-Munir from New Jersey, USA.
I conducted a very interesting and very curious science project in this summer 2020. I got a chance to see how a caterpillar metamorphoses to an adult moth.
Let me go through its life cycle in brief. Adult moth lays eggs. Eggs hatch out into a small larva in 3 to 5 days. Larva is called caterpillar. Small larva grows to medium larva in 6 to 9 days. Then medium larva forms to large larva in 4 days. Large larva transformed to a pupa in 5 days. Pupa is an inactive stage. Pupa metamorphoses to an adult moth in 19 to 23 days.
I got this caterpillar from this tomato plant. My mom collected for me. It has eaten whole plant in a day.
It was a large size caterpillar. I gave the name for this caterpillar Betty. I put this Betty in a glass jar with tomato plant leaves as food for it. I covered the jar with a paper towel and made holes for getting oxygen. This was on July 17. On fifth day, July 21, this caterpillar changed to a brown colored pupa. Then nothing happened for 19 days. Every day I checked many times. Surprisingly, on 20th day, August 10, around noontime, an adult moth emerged out from this pupa. Because of adult doesn't eat plant leaves, I gave honey to it as food. Next day, on August 11th, I released this moth. My caterpillar, Betty, took 24 days to become an adult after I got it.
Thanks for watching. Bye.